Yesterday, it was a food farm in Javi. This morning, Kathy Muneno visits an entirely different kind of farm.
It's right next to the Kona Airport, where the owner doesn't farm to sell a product, rather to help a species. We go to the Ocean Rider Seahorse Farm.
Hi, guys. I'm at the Seahorse Farm, the Ocean Rider Seahorse Farm, which is right outside of Kona Airport. And I'm with Carol Cozy Schmar, the owner here. Good morning. Thanks for having us with
Good morning.
You. These little babies were born when?
Today. A few hours ago, actually.
Do you get them born every day?
Every morning right before sunrise.
Really?
Yep.
Oh, good time to have babies, I guess, right? Okay. Now, tell us about the farm, though. How many species you have?
We have close to 25 different endangered species of seahorses, which makes us the largest living gene bank of live seahorses in the world.
That's fantastic. So these particular seahorses, what do you do with them? I mean, do they just live here and that's you?
They live here, and these are our breeders, and we actually do tours of our farm now so we can educate the public about the beauty of the seahorse and get them inspired to help keep our reefs like they were 50 years ago.
Can people actually buy these seahorses?
People can buy seahorses as pets if they live on the mainland, but we're mainly here today to show people the beauty of the animal.
And again, it's just for the mainland because these are mainland seahorses.
Right. These particular animals originated from Florida, so we only sell them to the mainland. We don't want people releasing a Floridian seahorse here in our Hawaiian waters.
But you do have a couple of Hawaiian species.
We have both species of Hawaiian seahorses, and they both are endangered, and they're breeding healthily here at the farm.
And I just wanted to say one more thing. If you buy a seahorse, you gotta take a class. Just saying. Okay, we're at the holding area. Tell us what you have the guests.
So this is the best part of the tour, where you get to hold a seahorse and look into their eyes and fall in love. So we want to do that?
Yes, I want to fall in love.
Okay, so you can make a coral reef just like that. It's fine. And just put your hand in the water below the surface as far as you can. And we have several seahorses here. Each biologist has their own.
And who is this?
This is Lava, and she's a female, and she's about 5 years old. And she's one of my top seahorses in my tank.
What makes her a top seahorse?
She's really friendly.
Yeah, she is.
She likes people.
And how long do they live?
Here at the farm, we have animals that have lived over 15 years.
Wow.
So we're still discovering how long they actually live.
Beautiful. This is amazing. Thank you so much.
Oh, you're welcome. Did you fall in love?
I am falling deeply in love. And you're going to fall in love even more, especially with the male seahorses. And you'll have to tune in to Living 808 to find out about that one. This one has tour guests hooting and hollering, right?
Oh, yeah. When they hear that pregnant male part, people get crazy.
Back to you.
Pregnant male part. I'm intrigued.
Mm-hmm.